Last but not least, before you submit your project, in order for this to be a true PNG file with a transparent background, you need to make sure that you set this background to transparent by clicking on the color and choosing transparent. And then after you make it transparent, make sure it's still selected, that thumbnail is selected. You're going to choose File, Download on the menu bar, PNG file. And this is the file you will turn in to Google Classroom. You might want to rename it something that makes more sense, like your name, slides, avatar, so I know who you are, what tool you used, and what you created, and then turn it into Google Classroom.